Okay guys, another video for the channel. This one, hopefully a bit of a laugh. You might have seen a video that I did on Thursday where I made a random rebel deck by just shuffling, dealing cards off the top of the deck. This is what I came up with, and I'm committed to playing it against Andy and Matt this evening now. Also did a video on creating a command deck for that. If you're interested, go and have a look at that. I won't go through the list in its entirety because I hopefully have done it on the intro text. So have a read of that and you should understand roughly what's going on. We're playing Constant Motion on the Narvanian Warzone map. And it's just basically, you probably know this by now if you're watching this, but each of these droids after, well, I say each of, those droids at the end of the turn, the player who has initiative, so me first turn, will move, choose one of those and move it three spaces. One, two, three, something like that. And then my opponent, Andy, will choose one of them, move them three spaces. The other one won't move at all. And then whoever's in control of those, so whoever's got a figure next to them, again, sorry if I'm teaching my granny to suck eggs, and not contested, will gain 4 points for each of those tokens. So potentially 12 points a turn down at the bottom there. Right, Andy, what are you running?
I am running a Skirm list with three non-elite Trando Hunters, Bosk, yep, and a Bantha Rider.
Cool.
No idea what's in the command deck because I
fun times
make it.
Yeah, good point. Yeah, yeah.
And I've also got Under Duress.
Cool. Yeah, so some strain from that. Yeah. Every time the Trandos shoot at someone within three, you take a strain. If I choose to take that as off the top of my deck, I'm going to be discarding two every time. Right, okay. We'll get started straight away then. I'm on 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 activations. How many have you got there? Cool. Six?
Six, yeah. No, five.
Yeah, of course, yeah, because the other one's an upgrade. Right, so I'll go first then. So, first action will be with the Elite Rebel Troopers. They're going to use their special get into position action to... Ah, better. We'll do that. Take some cards. One, two, three. Yeah, completely. Does that change what I'm doing? No, probably not. Just for the record of the camera, though. That's what I've got my first turn. Hilariously, actually, you don't know this yet, Andy. One of the comments on the website after Matt pointed out that you went, you absolute nonce, you stuck your hand in front of it and said, that's my hand. One of the comments on one of the videos was, yes, Kronk, yes, that's your hand. something similar.
So that is.
Yeah, see if you can actually get it this time.
Yeah.
Hey,
I got it right this time, and I prefer to go by the alias of Sven when recording games with Rich. So you will call me Sven.
Yeah, of course. Got that one. So many things to mock you about that we missed some of that. Yeah, I'm going to go with the Elite Rebel Troopers, though. I'm going to do their get into position. So they gain 4 movement points and become focused. I'm going to go charging wildly towards Bantha. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bantha's there.
2. I'm assuming the Bantha's coming this way. If he's not, I won't cry. 1, 2, to there. Just to there. And
so we get focused and get 4 movement.
I should move it right up to there actually. Yeah, focused and 4 movement points.
Is that a double
action? That's a double action there, yeah.
Ah, okay, cool.
Over to you.
Okay, I'm going to pass this one. And I'm going to see what you do.
You've both got 5 left, you can't, can you?
You've got 7, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, can't you fail again? Okay, I'll go with Gideon.
Yep.
Gideon is going to play planning for his first action. Draw 2 cards. Mm-hmm. And then he's going to focus up Loku.
Okay.
There. That's you.
I are going to go with these ones.
Okay.
They are going to be these ones. makes sense.
Yeah, that's right, the black.
Cool, so these are going to go...
Green, black axes.
One, two, four, five.
Okay. Let's be silly. One, two, three, four. Don't need to get that far. One, two, three, four, up to there. And shoot the Trandoshan. So it's blue, green, red.
Oh, is this?
Because he's focused.
Okay. Strain, that's going to hurt.
So one, two, three, four, five. And surge. 4 plus 1 puts him on 6 and kills him.
This one, yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus a surge plus 1. Yeah. Yes, he's gone.
A very reckless move.
Yeah, it's a decent roll as well from me. Unfortunate to get your. So he doesn't get his focused ability because he's. Gideon's gone, sorry. Because he only gets that if he does his special action.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Good shout. Something about you. Okay, I'm gonna go with the Bamfa.
Okay.
So he moves, he goes one.
Yep.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Yeah.
I can go with my own guy about crippling him, can't I?
Yeah. Yeah. You've got to go that way now, though, rather than coming straight. So you're 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 if you want. You can go that far.
So I've moved four up and then I'll five. Move four. Five if I do this right.
I don't know, just thinking about me.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Ah. Go seven.
Yep.
Eight.
No, no. You go forward one each, so 8, 9, 10.
Okay, but he's only got to move. Oh, he's got to move five. What am I doing?
He's fast, mate. Yeah.
Yeah. So I go to there.
No, I don't think so. 7, 8, 9, 10. So your front is there.
Yeah.
And then you push him to where you want. Yeah.
Just move him back one. That's gonna get a bit messy.
That doesn't go with you though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, okay. In position.
Okay.
Kind of sad about this guy.
This guy?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna hit.
What is it rolling at his trample? Red dice.
any stock accuracy? No, it's got search for 2 accuracy. Max is going to come forward to there, shoot the Bantha. Just for fun. So he's got priority targets, so figures don't block line of sight. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Although you're massive anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, and I don't roll any defence die on the Bantha.
No. So he's got 4, search for 2, makes 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Misses, mate. That might be.
Well, opportunity. I might play a game. FYI, internet. Hey, second right.
Yeah, you're just recording, so.
Okay.
You've got your mats, haven't you?
I've got my mats, yeah.
Do you reckon. We'll just stop this for a minute and then just record again. Okay guys, sorry, I just had to answer the door. Just a quick safety notice guys, we do now have a Samsung Note 7 in the building, so if we have to evacuate the building because this has blown up for any reason, then I don't want to touch that too much. Apologise in advance.
Fair enough.
If you've seen the news recently, you will know what we're on about with those phones. Cool, so I've just gone with Mac. Over to you.
Cool. So I've just gone with a Bantha before you went with him and shot the Bantha. You shot the Bantha, we didn't actually...
I didn't get the range. Well.
Ah, okay, so he short-sighted, that's fine. Not a very good sniper.
No.
No. So, now I'm going to move him behind the Bantha. We're going to go with the red slash orange Trandos. You're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8...
Told you it could count that high.
1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 1.
That's my limit. Sure you got that right now.
I'm sure I got that right.
Okay.
Hang on, can I recount that? I'm not sure.
No.
Okay.
This guy here, maybe?
That guy?
Yeah.
Have to be more descriptive.
Is gonna the rebels.
Rebels. That's these guys.
Again, not very descriptive. The rebel troopers are going to go. This guy is going to open that door. He's going to step 1, 2, 3, 4. This guy is going to open that door. He's going to step 1, 2, 3, 4. This guy is going to come round here somewhere. Just to there. Of to you, buddy.
Cool. This guy's gonna open that door. So I'm going with the blue ones.
Okay.
He's gonna go 1, 2. He's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. He's going to draw a line of sight of this guy.
Okay.
He's going to shoot.
All right, so because I'm within 3, I take 1 strain. I can either churn 2 cards off the top, or I can take a point of damage. I think he's probably not on for this world, so I will take a point of damage.
It's under duress as well, so don't you take 2 strain.
No, only if you... So you take 1 strain,
yeah.
But if you want to discard cards
yeah.
to cancel the damage, you cancel 2 cards.
Okay, yeah. I get it now.
It also lists it on the card if you want to have a read.
Yeah, I just read it. That's what I clarify for a little
bit. Yeah, to be fair, it was asked last time as well when Dave played it, so it is one of those that's... right.
Got the range.
So I am blocking 1. I'm taking 3... Don't have zero technique because sadly, rebels and I'm dead.
R.I.P.
Okay.
That's payback for killing.
Yeah, I'll cope. I'm gonna go with. Do I want to send Finland? Is that a stupid idea? It is a stupid idea because he can't see anyway. What have you got left, mate?
Bosk.
Just a Bosk.
Just a Bosk.
Okay, Fenn's gonna go.
And next turn is gonna happen.
Yeah, I'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. Let's give it a go.
Shouldn't have done that.
Yeah, so it's blue, red, green. It's got the range for 5 and a surge for 1 damage. So I'll do 6 damage to him, mate.
Sorry, I'm invading Rob's personal space.
Look like he's enjoying it anyway.
At least it wasn't Ollie.
True. Okay. Cool.
Boss gets move for 1, 3.
Damn you!
You've still got that funny looking chap, the guy, haven't you?
That guy. Yep.
Oh, that
looks good. It's a girl.
Oh,
but yeah.
Funny looking thing.
Yeah. Ichthorian, I think. I know.
Go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Indiscriminate fire. Okay, you can do that, right?
Yeah.
Cool, so that's a green die. And then whatever I roll, the damage takes damage equal to, and the strains, it takes strain damage or surges?
So I take strain.
For every surge I roll.
For every surge that you roll, yeah. I take strain.
Okay. Come on. Oh,
so
that was
2 damage on it. Didn't get much better than that. That's my. She's got 4 left, mate.
Yeah, and I only move 3 together, so I'm gonna go.
Okay.
And that's boss gone.
Okay.
That was a cheap shot.
It was a bit. I may pay for it now.
You can try, but only if you catch it.
Okay. Just to focus 3 on this within 3. Let's get to there. Okay, I'll get 2 to there, mate. I'm going to use false orders on this to shoot him.
So you're going to make me shoot myself?
I am. So he's going to turn around and shoot Bosk. So Bosk takes a strain from the Trandosh.
Mm-hmm.
So you take it as damage or turn the card off?
I'm thinking. I think. I'm going to take damage.
Okay.
So I roll defense.
Yeah. So you white dice and you get 1 block default anyway. So.
Oh.
So he takes 1 damage and strain for Pierce 2 because he gets rid of the condition anyway. So he takes 2 damage, mate.
Okay.
He'll get rid of that at the end, so I wouldn't worry.
Yeah, don't worry.
So put it on for now.
Yeah.
But he'll get rid of 2 at the end of the round.
Yeah.
Then 2 back.
Yeah.
To there. And at the end of her activation, how many cards have you got in your hand, mate?
Not enough to stop what you're
doing. So you've got 4.
I got 3.
So those 2 are both hidden now as well.
Yep. So that's a special ability. If he has more command cards in his hand.
Right, we're all done, yeah?
All done, yeah.
Okay.
So Bosk is gonna recover
too. Yep. Yeah. And I get one plus one for that,
yep.
plus one for Rebel High Command, so I've got three cards.
Okay.
And you have something?
I have one card.
Okay.
Just two.
So then we do these.
Yep.
Which I will go with. One, two, three.
Cool.
Over
to you. One, two, three.
That's two to there. Move another one if you want, you don't have to.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so end of the round, any cards to play for you at the end of the round?
Nada.
Okay. Nothing for me. Any cards for you to play at the start of the next round?
Nope.
Actually recording.
Cool.
Nothing now?
Nothing.
I'll play Take Initiative.
That was very...
So I will...
What are you going to tap?
Your Mac, I don't want to go with those. I'll tap the troopers.
Okay.
The non-elite troopers. I'm going to go with then... The... Elite troopers.
Mm-hmm.
So they're blue, yellow. I've got an extra green for the focus. So I'll do this one first.
Yeah.
So extra green for the focus. I haven't moved, so I get plus one damage and plus two accuracy for my shot. No. Blue, yellow, green. No, I can't. One, two, three. It's five accuracy. One, two, three, four. So no, can't miss, I don't think. Right, so shoot the Bantha.
Yeah.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pierce 2 is absolutely useless. So 5 damage to you, mate.
So 5, he's on 11 damage, which means he's got 10 health left.
Okay. This guy's going to go 1, 2, 3. Just going to come to there. The next guy here,
yep.
Can take a shot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 range. Can't miss again. 1, 2, 3. It's poor this time. So 3 damage.
So he is on 14.
Okay. He's going to move.
It's unlikely to kill it that next one.
1, 2, 3. So there.
Yeah.
The last one is going to shoot.
Yep.
3, 4, 5, 6 range. 1, 2, 3.
Must yeah, I'll risk it. 5. Yeah.
No, he's got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage.
5. So Bantha is bleeding out. It's on 19. Just going to do the points for the last round, mate. For the.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Sorry. 8 for you. 4 for me.
So,
and his second action, he'll play. Maybe.
Go Grenadier.
It's not going to do me much good from there if I did.
No. Maybe you should play baseball more.
1, 2, 3, just to there, mate.
Okay.
Okay, those guys are gone. Over to you.
Bantha is in a really terrible position.
I hope so.
I know so.
Ah, I should have done my never mind.
Hoping I was able to move before you did any of that. So Bantha's gonna go next. He's gonna move 5. Anything the Bantha moves over, it takes 1 damage, right?
No, anything that ends, it's move on.
Okay. I'm going to play urgency.
Just a sec. 6, 7, somewhere there. 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Okay. It's going to go. You have to help me out with this guy. So I kept moving it. Just there.
One, two, three, four, five. And then where, roughly where do you want it to land, mate?
So I'm going to go...
Six.
Six.
They can either turn it there to seven or come here for seven.
I'm going to go seven.
Okay, so he's there, yeah?
Yeah.
So you crunch this guy for one?
Yeah. Crunch, okay. Crunch, crunch.
He'll move to there.
They're all adjacent. Take one. Oh, so that's not my discard pile.
It's one of them.
Then I'm going to trample.
Trump, trump.
Trump, trump. Lucky roll.
That's two damage.
Two damage. So two damage to this guy, this guy, and this guy.
Yeah, so Fen's on three.
Yep.
Loki's on two. And the trooper here is on two.
Mm-hmm. R.I.P. Bentha.
Rip.
Hmm.
Going to happen, unfortunately.
Loki will... he should have one on him still, mate, because he had three, he only heals two.
Okay.
They guided two to him and he took one from the strain.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I'm trying to cheat, honest.
Just come back. Right, Loki is going to go.
Okay.
So he's blue-red.
Which one's looking?
This guy.
Okay. Who's he going to shoot?
Is he going to go? Yeah, probably.
That's one, two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah, if he shoots him.
Does he have any base range?
Plus two.
He's probably a very unlikely to miss.
He's going to shoot the Banter.
Okay. He's not going to miss.
Take three. How much has he got left?
15, 19, 21 health. He's dead.
Okay.
So it's 9 points to you.
Yep. Here you go, mate. And then he's going to move one, two, three, four to there, mate.
Okay, okay.
Off to you.
So what have you got left? You've got...
Man, Gideon, Mac and Fen.
So Man, Gideon, Mac and Fen. It's one, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna go one. Revel Stone's already gone. So if I go one, two, three, four, one, two, three. And then this is going fire.
Okay.
So it's green die.
Yeah.
And it's on them three.
Yeah, that's on this guy obviously, because he's the one Bantha trampled.
Trample trample. Two down two four. More.
Okay. So I'll swap that for a three. So Loki's on Mern's on four damage, you've got two left, mate.
Okay.
Two on Gideon.
Mm-hmm.
Two on the rubber trooper there.
Okay. And Bosk maxed out his move then.
Okay, right, so Bosk's moved, is he?
Mm-hmm.
Ish. Mern. Do I need to do that now? Yeah. Mern's going to go.
Mm-hmm.
She's going to play Heart of Freedom at the start of her move. So she gains two movement points, recovers two damage. So it's take the two that I just took off there. And she gets rid of a harmful condition, but she hasn't got any. Nope. She moved two with that. She's going to use force orders.
Okay.
On this guy to move him. One, two, three, four to there.
Yeah.
And her. Does she really want to stay there next to Bosk?
Yeah. Yeah.
No. So next action is a move. So she's got two for free. She's yeah. moved him as first action, second action is a move. One, two, three, four. It's yeah. not much further away, is it? But
no.
it is getting it's someone else hidden. Then during her activation, she's going to play Intelligence Leak to look at your hand. Thank you. Oh, that's going. Mind you, you've got... So you get initiative next turn anyway. So take initiative is not that big until the turn after. Let's get rid of primary target and take a strain. Better put it on your discard pile as opposed to mine.
Yeah.
I'll take the strain as damage because otherwise it's coming off the top of my deck. And then she hides. Oh, wait there, how many cards have you got now? You've got two.
Two.
You've still got more cards than you, mate. So she hides herself, although she's already hidden.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three. I want to hide Loku.
Okay.
And over to you.
So you've got that guy, that guy, that guy to go. Not too worried about Gideon. Gonna go with blue Trandosh.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. Go with Gideon. He'll focus Fen and then push Fen two spaces to the
run away. Go with the black Trender. One, two.
Okay.
I'm going to shoot him.
All right.
Yeah, it's not the best shot for a Trender. But then I don't really want to play him too recklessly. And
he's the last one in the group, isn't he? So
yeah.
It's up to you. So it's, yeah.
I'm going to take that back. I'm going to go play a bit more defensively with him. He was there, right?
Don't know, actually.
There.
Yeah, he was...
Yeah, because
it
was
one, two, three. Not got knocked
yeah.
back one by the Bamford, didn't he?
Yeah, he's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
And that's him gone.
Alright. So I've got Mac and Fen left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight range. He's got blue greens, that's three. He's got plus one accuracy, it's pretty poor though.
But then he's got double green, blue, red, right? He's focused.
Yeah. He's going to move two forward.
Two steps forward, so two steps back.
Take a shot from there.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five, six range.
Okay.
These two green, blue.
This has the potential to one shot.
Red. It's a lot of dice, but they've got six health. They're not looking bad. And I rolled a one on the red. Two, three, four, five. So it was six range, wasn't it? So I've got to search for range as well. It doesn't help me. One, two, three, four, five, six. So yeah, I've got the range, but I've used my surge. You cancel that. You take three, mate.
Three? Yeah.
And then he's two back.
So he's half got health.
He's going to get two to there.
Almost looks like a challenge.
Even if he were there, you could see him because you draw a line of sight to those.
One, two, three. Gonna shoot him.
Quick. One block.
One block.
You haven't got the range, mate.
I can't search for accuracy, can I?
No.
This guy's really sharp.
For a good close up, you have to try and be ideally adjacent or within three, because that's where you get your under duress.
What if I move one more forward, I would have been
range. Well, you'd have hit and you'd have. Oh no, you'd have. You've still been over three away, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like something was a good idea, then you roll the dice and you think, damn! It's going to move him one forwards, in that case.
Okay.
He's the one you shot. I don't know what I'm doing.
Nothing ever changes, does it?
Shut up. And this guy is... guy's gonna go four, five, six.
Okay. So Fen's activated, sorry. Mac's gonna go. Okay. One, two, three. To there.
Yeah.
Shoot at that Trando that's damaged. So he's blue.
Yeah.
And he's got some weird shenanigans if he defeats you.
So it's free damage, working free.
Ooh, that's nice. Right. Okay. And then he's two back again then. Actually, did he go 3 foot? He was there, wasn't he? 1, 2, 3, and then one back.
Okay, that
right.
Is.
And around?
Around.
Okay. So I get one card, plus one for that, so three cards for me.
Yeah.
Two cool. For you.
Two.
Okay, and then at the end of the round. What do I want to move? Just one, two, three to there, mate.
Okay.
Over to you.
I don't have to move at the max, and can two figures can control one draw?
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, one figure control two. Yeah. Yeah. So you're likely to get 8 points there.
Yeah.
You'd be rather silly if you didn't. Okay.
8 to me, 4 to you?
Yeah.
That's on 8. Right.
Yeah. 16.
I had to check. Anything to play at the end of the round, mate?
Nothing in the round. Anything for you?
No. I've got initiative, and you cannot take it away from me this time.
Start around. Anything for you?
Just checking. No way.
Okay. I will play reinforcements and bring this guy back. Nothing else for me. Over to you.
Awesome. Go with the orange ones, as they're
okay.
Likely to die. this guy is going to shoot you from there, so take a strain.
Okay.
Sorry, I haven't attacked.
So shooting fair from where he is, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. One.
So take a strain.
Oh yeah, sorry mate, I'll take a damage.
Cool. Take a damage, you buff one damage, I got surge. I'm going to make him bleed and deal one damage. So he's on two damage and bleeding.
Okay. One damage and bleeding, yeah?
Two damage because you took a damage from the strain.
Oh, yeah. I've already added that.
Okay,
yeah, so the attack itself is one and then bleeding.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool. So he's on five. Second action for him.
Action is one, two, one, two, three, four. Okay, this guy is going to shoot this guy. That's Mac, right?
Jim, this guy's Mac.
He's going to go one, two,
mm-hmm.
with his wound itself, and he's going to shoot at Mac.
Okay, Mac will... Oh God, to my left. Yeah, I'll turn them off, mate. So I've got to take two cards off.
Yeah.
So those are Urgency and Field Tactician.
Not the other the what?
No.
Okay.
Is he white?
Yeah.
Surge cancel.
Surge. Got the range, so that's a damage. Now I'm going to make him bleed as well.
Okay. One damage and bleeding.
Make him bleed. And he's going to go one, two. And he's going to hide in plain sight. Because sometimes it's not a cutting thing to do.
Sometimes.
Not in this case. That's them gone.
Okay, mate. So Mern will go.
Yep.
She'll play. Will she? No, she won't. She'll shoot at
Mosk. Okay. So he gets one fence by natural and rolls white.
Yep, so you got plus she gets blue yellow and she gets an extra surge. Because she's hidden, so she loses hidden. Scumbag.
What was I called? Flapjack. Because when I was feeling really ill and worked yesterday, I had a flapjack, and flapjack is now life, and it kills all, and so does X, so. Flapjack.
Flapjack. May or may not be crazy. One, two, three, four to there, mate.
So that was one by the alias of Sven.
pretty much make it. And yeah, I'm going to hide Mac.
Okay.
He's fragile.
A little bit.
Okay, I am going to storm the front with Bosk a little bit.
Okay.
One, two, three. I'm going to take that back, actually. I'm going to go to the blue guys.
Yeah.
And he's going to come in. He's going to go one.
Take the terminal with him.
Because he's a Trander. Why not? One, two, three, four. Now, I know he's hit him. Does he still count with being within three squares, or does the...
No, it's minus two. Yeah, so he will count as being within two squares. Yeah.
So he will count for the strain.
Yeah.
Cool. So my attack is on Gideon. Gideon is on three off left. So turn two or take a damage. It's a tough call.
Yeah, I'll... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you can do it.
It's going to be risky.
I'll turn the two, mate.
Turn two.
And okay. I have no cards left.
Nom 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 cards.
You need five. I churned two, didn't I?
Got the wrench?
Yep, you have. I've got three.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I pierced two?
Yeah, you got pierced two, mate, so you put two on you.
Yeah, so he's on four?
Yep, got one left.
Christ, that was a good roll.
Yeah. Okay, go to me.
I've still got the second one to go.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately. So he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. He's not in range, but
no.
I don't think it's getting.
He could still hit with an attack. He's 6 away now. Mm. Well, he's 4 away, but minus 2 accuracy, so you need 6.
Yeah. Might, for now, just go 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Go to me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Gideon's gonna go. It's gonna move. 1, 2, 3, 4 into there. I'll put the damage on Gideon and take off and put them on then. Just to clear things up. And then his second action will be. So he's hidden as well. Second action will be. To focus, to focus Mac and hope that he gets there. I don't focus Loku. Yeah, he'll focus Loku.
Mm-hmm.
So you'd have to come to there, focus Loku, move there, mate, with his last movement point.
So that's him gone.
To you? Yeah.
Gonna go with the Black Trando.
Okay.
Am I going to go with the left hand up? Because that's a really horrible move. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep.
Breaking the sound barrier. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to shoot that rebel.
Okay. He's going to dodge like a frog.
No, he's not.
Cool, Dick.
Yeah, he is.
Roll, please. You
no.
Jinxed it. Pretty good.
That was spent.
Shut up.
And he's really happy about that one. Over to me?
No.
Interesting. I think it might be.
Because Spider.
Because Spider.
Spider.
Oh.
Right. 2, 3.
Should have been Rebel Stormtrooper dead. There's always next time.
Yeah. Right. This guy. It's going to shoot him.
He's
so the elite rebel troopers are activating.
Yeah.
So blue, yellow. He gets. He's not moved, so he gets plus one damage and two accuracy, and rolls blue, yellow. Three, four, so it takes three.
Oh, because you've got the bloody
plus one there, mate. Yeah.
Bonus damage. I'll move this over here.
Sorry.
Because it makes more sense rather than interrupting you from your leaning stance. So he's been shot for three damage, huh?
Yeah.
See, if you hadn't have dodged, he probably would have been dead.
Good. Yeah, he probably would have. Then he's going to shoot you again, because I've got Fen, which I forgot with a stupid thing last time, but Fen's got, after a friendly trooper within three spaces resolves an attack, so Fen is here, one, two, three. It may gain assault, so he's gaining assault, so his second action can be shoot as well. It's got one, two, three, four, and a pierce two, so put four on him, which will kill him, mate.
Yeah. R.I.P. little guy.
This guy is going to activate. I'm going to shoot at him. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 range.
It's a bit of a lamp you
want. Yeah, I get 2 accuracy. Okay. So I'm hopeful. There we go. 1, 2, and pierce 2. So just put 1 on you, mate. His second action will be to
look pretty.
Yeah, maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, up to there. The last guy there didn't really wanna. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4 to there.
Okay.
Grenadier.
Ooh.
So.
Yikes!
Yeah. 2 damage, mate, so he's on 1 and 2 on that guy.
Yeah. And you, Grenadier, have been there somewhere.
Yeah, and you've seen my whole deck, so it's very, very likely to be. You probably call half of my hand.
I haven't seen it, so I watched the video.
Oh, yeah. Well, you should know roughly it's Troops and Spies.
Yeah.
So those guys have gone, mate. Over to you.
Okay. Got only Bosk left. So he's going to go 1, 2, 3. He's going to shoot this guy right in the smackers.
He's going to dodge like a pro.
He's not going to dodge like a pro.
Second time.
Yeah,
no, this guy has got...
Does he get...
It's like a mountain
2 damage
goat.
Onto his attack. Just...
He does, yeah. He's hurt.
Don't dodge.
Yes! He's dead. Pretty sure he's dead. Oh, mind you, you can't roll for toffee. Does he get stock accuracy? Yeah, he gets accuracy. Block that, you just get your plus 2 damage, which puts him on 4. I'm sorry, mate. Bosk is useless.
Oh my god.
That was unfortunate. That was about as bad a roll as you could possibly have got, I think.
The rolls and the fall of.
Right.
Bosk. At least I got the plus 2 damage.
Right. Mac will go.
Yeah.
We'll clear his bleed. First action.
Yeah.
Second action, he's going to shoot at this guy. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Isn't
so he loses hidden, okay. But gains a
surge.
Just somewhere here. Range 5, wasn't it? There's 8. So it takes 2, and I'll do a surge for pierce 2, and if I defeat a hostile figure, your opponent must discard 1 random command card from your hand.
I will let you
shoot.
So
you lose a... Yeah, so... What have you got? 4, take that one, mate.
I don't like that.
Oh! Sucks to be you.
Didn't get
it. So that was Mac, mate.
Yeah.
So first action, clear bleed. Second action, shoot like a pro.
Nice.
You know how geeks hate spoilers. I've got a spoiler. Andy loses.
I could have told you that one.
It's your go.
Oh, yeah, sorry, you're all out, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got the non-elite troopers.
Yeah.
And I've got Loku. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, I can't miss.
You're shooting a bunch
of right, so I'm drawing line of sight from here.
Yeah.
Through to him.
Yeah.
So perform an attack. Figures do not block line of sight for this attack, which is why he's getting that attack through. Apply plus two accuracy to the attack results. So he's blue, green, red, because he's focused. Then he's got two accuracy to this. So he gets two accuracy anyway. He gets two accuracy from the set your sights, and I've got three minimum from this. I can't miss, but let's see what happens.
God.
You take Oof. Six, you're dead. 7 points?
Yeah. And just a formal declaration of headshot.
Yeah. And then he's got Moncala Special Forces. When you defeat a figure, while using set your sights, you become focused, so he's refocused. Sorry, he was hidden as well, so he has lost hidden there.
Mm-hmm.
So I had an extra surge actually, but I don't think he could have done much with it. Damage was mm-hmm. this one, but he's gone. I've got the non-elite troopers. So I'll go with Fenn. Fenn's first action is to clear that.
Yeah.
Second action, he'll have a go at a shot from where he is, I think. One, two, three, four. Yeah, he's going to have a shot at this guy. This is blue, red, green. Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 range.
Possible.
3, 4, 5. Surge for range.
Yeah.
6. Surge for damage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus your 2.
Still 4. He's on 2.
Yeah. Dead. Yeah, dead.
Double 7 points. Mopping up the Trandos at the moment.
Sadly, I'd love to kill someone else and get the multi-kill. Take me back to my Unreal Tournament playing days. And then I've got the regular guys. So this guy's going to leg it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
T'other guy is going to go. He's got a line of sight on Bosk, actually, isn't he? From there. Yeah, he might as well. Oh, mind you, he's got plumbing. He's just going to recover it. Better get that line of sight. Let's see if we can put some else. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven to there.
Yeah.
I'm done, mate.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll it. he's got a range. He gets plus two damage in it, yeah. He's very accurate, but Bosk has somehow managed to jump out of the way. End of round. I've got no cards to draw, mate.
Cool.
And we move, you move first.
Cool. just gonna shift out of there and just inconveniently drop that there. Go 1, 2, 3.
You know how to score that, yeah?
Yeah, it's because you, I thought that was my guy.
That's not your guy, that's my guy.
That's not my guy. I'm upset. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3.
Okay. I'll bring this one over to there.
Yeah.
I score 8. Oh, no.
I don't, because it's contested.
Yeah. You're 16-8, yeah. Right. Have you drawn your cards for any round, mate?
I have, yeah.
Have you got anything to play end of round?
No.
Nothing for me end of round. Start of round passes to me.
Yep.
Nothing for me start of round, anything for you?
No.
Okay.
Hmm.
throw a stun. I could really do a stun. Stupid list.
It's done quite well.
Yeah. Right, this guy's gonna go.
Yeah. So, elite rebels.
Do you wanna do that? Yeah, because he's pretty much just giving you that if he doesn't. Nah, Loki's gonna go and shoot.
Okay.
Bosk. So he's blue, red, green. And he's gonna use his set your sights again.
Cool. Oh.
Four. Yeah, but he's got plus two accuracy to start, plus two, he's got plus eight range basically. Okay.
So that blocks that. And that blocks one of them damages.
Yeah, so you take 3 and 8.
Cool.
And then he's gonna move.
Bosco will walk it off.
1, 2, 3, 4 down to there, mate.
Feel a little bit bad for Bosch.
Sorry guys, I've been remiss in showing you my cards for half the game. That's my hand at the moment.
Wanking a little too little too late. Yes you are. Card and the right.
Yeah, quite a few of your cards are for the Bantha, so without the Bantha, he's gone. That's not going to help.
No.
This one?
Kill the Bantha. Yes.
Yeah.
I'm going to go with this guy. He's going to shoot this guy in the smackers. To take a strain, so I have to take a damage because it's really.
Yeah, I've got to take the damage because I haven't got any.
Hopefully, this will be an easy kill.
It's a dodge, mate.
It's not a dodge.
Dodge like a pro.
Dodge this. Cool. And that is some gold.
Second action.
Sit his big green butt on the terminal.
Okay. Nice.
Safe.
So these guys will go now, I think. So, plus one damage, two accuracy from Blokey Blokey.
Bosk is going to dodge.
Not very well, it's not. So it's two damage and a pierce, which puts that to 3 damage, mate.
3 damage. Bosk. Whatever you're doing, it's not working.
And then this guy's going to go. One, two, three.
Ooh.
Just there somewhere.
He moved out of the way.
Yeah, I don't think that guy's got line of sight. No, he hasn't got line of sight from where he is anyway. So he'll go one to there.
Yeah.
Shoot Bosk.
Better shoot Bosk.
He's got the range.
So
take one.
And 2 damage, so take one. Right.
And then he's going to go 3 back, 1, 2, 3 to there. This guy here is going to just do a little dance. Oh, he can use his get into position and get himself focused, can't he? So he'll go. It doesn't matter because I went at the end of the round. He's going to sit there. But he's focused now, so worried.
Yeah, worried. Worried. Bosk is going to go in a holy blaze of glory. He's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's line of sight, so you're going to have to choose this one rather than that one, which would have been even better.
Is he carrying a Note 7? Is that what's going to happen now?
He's actually going to play Transition Terror.
And I'm going to play Comm Disruption. So use when a command card of cost X is played, where X is equal to or less than the number of friendly spy groups. I've got 3, so I can cancel up to a 3-cost card, mate. So cancel that. You still do you.
Can still
indiscriminate fire,
do indiscriminate fire. Firstly, I'm gonna blast Gideon in the back of the head.
You can't make you got your indiscriminate fire, it's an action.
Oh. actually.
Do you want to change that? And but if you've done indiscriminate fire, so you moved first action.
Yeah.
Did indiscriminate fire.
Yeah.
Part of which is you played Trandoshan Terror. Mm-hmm. I've cancelled your Trandoshan Terror, but you still got your indiscriminate fire to resolve.
I think I can still do this.
Then you can to the limit.
Yeah.
And I'll play negation.
You don't have negation.
Okay.
You don't have negation, do you?
I don't know.
I think you're quite. Indiscriminate fire then.
That's what I mean. Spy cards are great for that. So a lot of them. So yeah, I take one damage.
And one.
So I have to take two damage on all of them.
Yeah.
So Gideon is dead.
Foul shower.
You actually killed something.
3 points, mate.
3 points.
And then is anyone else there dead? So two more damage on Fen.
I kind of see how I should have played this now. A lot sooner.
Two more damage on Myrn. She's got one left.
Yeah.
Two more damage on Mac. Who's got one left?
Not losing the Banff from like turn three would have helped.
No, don't think the Banff was the biggest part. It was how I played the Trandos.
You got to play the Banff. Yeah, your Trandos weren't really as aggressive as they probably should have been. You've got to.
I should have got your hand card list out a lot sooner, and then played on in the Scrum of Fire. I'm gonna play to the limit, and you're gonna play negation, more than likely.
Okay.
Can you humour me? And can I try and kill someone else?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
It's humouring.
Time's up, by the way.
So at the end of this round.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm gonna shoot Mac, just because I don't like him. He's got a silly name. Can I hit Mac? Yeah, I can hit Mac. Cool.
Mac is just gonna really deal in at him by dodging like a pro.
So, Mac's dead. I can
3 points, mate.
It's another 3 points. I don't feel as bad now.
I would.
I don't.
You sure?
Sure. Bosca's gone. He's gone out of blood. I expect him to die.
So he's on three half left.
Yeah.
Well, I haven't got that much left to shoot him with, though. Fenn will try and finish the job, though, mate. What have we left? I haven't got Gideon's focus anymore, either.
It hasn't gone very well.
Right. Myrn will go.
Yeah.
First action, shoot Bosk.
Bosk is...
Two and two surges. Surge for plus two damage, yeah. So four on him. And play Celebration, because I can. so that's 12 points.
12 points, Bosk
on like
40.
51. Yeah.
Yeah.
Again.
GG.
Okay, thanks, mate. Yeah, I think you've not really played that list before, really, have you? So
I haven't.
Although I was playing a not ideal list, it's...
kind of had good...
Yeah, it's got a bit of synergy. I'm not sure about the cheapo rebel troopers, but they can run and block bits. So, okay, right, let's bring on Matt.
This'll be fun.
Okay, guys, next video will be up in a bit.